I'm steady trying to find the motive. Why do what I do? And freedom ain't getting no closer. No matter how far I go, my car is stolen. No registration. Cops patrolling. And now they done stop me and I get
Hi and welcome to lockdown. Is it lockdown in London? I don't even know what it is, lockdown in London. Anyway, I'm out and about tonight, you know. What am I saying tonight? Is it night or is it day? You see, that's the problem with lockdown. You don't even know what it's night, you don't know what it's day. You don't know what time is it. Anyway, I'm here in Hendon, out and about. You know, I'm going to my local shop. And I thought, let me just do a little video to talk about the lockdown, you know. I don't think so, London is on a lockdown, especially where I am. You know, where I am in Hendon, it looks like normal life. You get me? You know, except from a few buses are empty, few roads are empty, you know, but let's look at it. I just came out of my house now. I'm at the back road here. I'm just looking left, looking right, you know. You gotta keep things tight, if not they'll knock you down. So I'm just gonna walk on the road now and see how it is, because you know this lockdown London has got some people crazy, has got some people lovely, it's got some people who knows. You know, so stay tuned, my wonderful people. I'm gonna like look around town in Hendon, in London, where I am, and see how it is. All right, yeah, let's look at it. Well, walking down the road here, as you can see, this is Ford. You know where I am here. As you can see, this is Colindale. Yeah, where I am right now, I'm on Colindale High Street. As you can see, some people are still working, which is the workers. Apart from that, I think that's it really. The whole street here is totally empty. So is London really on a lockdown? I think we are. As you can see, look, this is the road. Normally this road here, and today is Thursday, normally it's packed. Normally you see people here walking up and down on Colindale High Street here. You only see like one or two people. Some of them may be going for shopping, because you know, most of us are on, how can I explain it? The government curfew. Only if you're working, you can prove you're working. So this is it. This is Colindale. This is where I am. You see, the McDonald's is locked off. McDonald's is closed.
They won't let me out. I'm locked up. They won't let me out. They won't let me out. I'm locked up. They won't let me out. No. They won't let me out. Heading uptown to Rio.
Actually, you see, look, as I'm walking, you know, it's really, really, I just feel like a ghost town here. Understand? And it's Thursday as well. And normally on a Thursday, this place is normally, you know, packed. You know, but it's a really, really a lockdown, you know? So I'm walking towards M&S. I'm going to M&S. That's my local store in Colindale here. Because, you know, I like to take a walk, so I thought, let's take a walk down and then cross now. You see, as you can see, you got Quick Fit over there. Look, Quick Fit is slightly open, you know. And then as you're walking towards, I'm walking towards KFC now. KFC is definitely lock off, because you know, they said all restaurants is without deliveries should lock off, you know. So you can see behind me here, it's nice, you know, just taking a nice breeze, taking a nice walk. But it is a shame, there's no one about, because the government has cracked down hard that people should stay home and be safe and keep your distance, you know. Really, that's what it's about. As you can see, look, KFC is over here. So KFC is locked off, you know. On the Thursday, KFC is not open, you know. So we've got a few people out and about, just a few people here. Okay, look, I've arrived outside my place now, which is M&S food store. I'm here, and look, you can see, look, you know, this is Thursday for you, yeah? I normally shop, you know, different, but I thought, let me come to M&S today, treat myself, lockdown thing, you know? So, I'm gonna go inside now to see what I could get. Obviously, I can get something. Let's go inside. Okay, I'm in Martin's. As you can see, look, it's totally DED dead. You know, doing a local shopping. I think it's sad. But anyway, you know what? When I got here, they said one person at a time to enter Marks and Spencer. Now, when I was looking outside, I noticed that there's a queue for Aldi. It's crazy. But anyway, I'm just happy that I'm here. I can get what I want, you know, and be happy. Let's just see what we have here. You see, I'm going to pick up some of my favorites now here and see. The day is nice. It's beautiful. I'm just glad that I came. There's no queue. No people fighting. I can't take all these drinks today. I'm out. I just left M&S now, crossing the road, heading back to home. You know, I don't want to get arrested. They said the government, you're only allowed to come out for essential goods. So I came out for my essential goods. I came to M&S. I took my receipt and I made sure that just in case I get stopped on the road by the police, if they ask me where am I going, I'll tell them, look, I just went to M&S, bought my stuff, and now I'm on my way home. You know, so yes, this is London, my people. And it's such a shame that this coronavirus is going around and it has, like, you know, made our lives all look different. But what can we do? We just have to take the precautions, stay at home, and do our thing, you know? All right? So, my wonderful people, be safe, all right? And do the right thing. This is very serious because I was looking on the news yesterday and I realized that America, the total all over there, the death row is just bad. The death rate over there is very, very bad. So I'm just advising everyone to stay calm and, you know, take precautions, you know, be safe because, you know, coronavirus is very, 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 very serious. You know, as you can see, look, this is London. And normally my area is never like this. You know, look, quiet. You know, we're all allowed to go for essential goods, which is okay. We just prayed. My prayer is for, you know, these things to go away. Because, you know, we had so much sicknesses. We had Ebola, we had swine flu, we had so many different diseases. But this one particularly is crazy. It's a crazy disease. And my prayer is to God to come and answer prayers, please. There's a lot of deaths going on. And, you know, we need some serious prayers. So my wonderful people, thank you very much for listening to me and, you know, looking at my day out, you know, in London here, you know. Please be safe. We need you all. Be safe. Please don't be depressed. We know that lockdown can be very difficult, but what can we do? We have to save our lives and stay at home. All right. So thanks so much. God bless you all. And we'll speak soon. Bye-bye.
Where's my niggas on the block building? I'm locked up.
They won't let me out.
I'm locked up.